I used to suffer from depression. I was full of self-hate and suffocating in blame. It was exhausting just to wake up in the morning. But deep inside, I knew there had to be a better way. I realized happiness was possible if I just believed. By focusing on how my life felt instead of how it looked, things radically changed. My fearful thoughts turned into loving intentions. And you can do it too. Drawing from my own transformational experiences, my new book shares an empowering process to help you remove limiting beliefs and self-sabotaging patterns so you can live a fearless life with more purpose and passion. Transform 21 habits so you can reach your full potential. It's time to make happiness your natural way of life. Are you ready to have more adventures for your soul?